First, the Chattanooga Lookouts have been sold. Frank Burke is selling his baseball team to John Woods and Jason Freier. Freier is the CEO of Hardball Capital in Atlanta, which oversees minor league teams. And Woods graduated from East Ridge High School and attended UTC. The purchase price hasn't been revealed, but it's believed to be around $13 million. Now the deal must be approved by various baseball leagues in the coming months.